Hey folks, on today's episode of What's Cooking, we're going to be doing a turkey on the Char-Broil Kamander. I've got about a 12-pound turkey there. It's been brining overnight, so it's been brined in water, salt, brown sugar, lemon juice, some lemons. Like I said, it's been about 14 hours, so it's ready to come out. I'm going to rinse it off, get it ready for the grill. So, don't forget to like and subscribe below, and let's take a look. Alright, so here we have our turkeys, about a 12-pounder. I'm going to get them ready to go on the grill. Let's see what we're going to do there. I have this, let's get it out of the way. I rinsed it off after it was in the brine. I let it sit for a while. I got the pan here filled with a bunch of root vegetables. I'm going to just leave some on the bottom and roast as well. They'll be delicious. Two cups of chicken broth in there. Some vegetables. Sorry on that. And then, put the turkey aside. Alrighty, there we go. The turkey already. So I got some butter. I melted some butter. I'm just going to brush it on. Alrighty. I'm going to take some herbs. I got a mix here of parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. The Simon and Garfunkel herbs. Just sprinkle those around. On top. Sides. There we go. We're ready for the grill. Alright, here to get the bird put on the grill. Sitting right now at about 350. First, I'm going to put in some wood chips I've had soaking for maybe an hour. They're alder, so it's a light smoke. Just spread those around the side. Okay. Then I'm going to put in the good tray. Some water in that. Up here, it's going to climb a little bit over here, but it should go back down. Put this bolt. I'm going to put the grill on. See the smoke coming already. Fahrenheit right now. You want to bring it up to 180. We'll keep an eye on the thermometer. And that's about it. I want to close it before it gets too hot. There we go. We'll check back on the meter. Alright folks, been open about it over an hour. Hop it open, take a look, and give it a basting. Let's take a look inside. Oh yeah, it's starting to look good. Suck up some of the juices from the bottom there. Just it all over. Alright, put that aside. Take out a glove. Gloves. Pull the thermometer out. Keep it around. So it can cook a little more evenly. Alright, so we're getting ready to cut into the turkey. Look, cut down along the breastbone. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You want to taste? Try it out.